Here's the new book by Christina Ferrari, Okay, So I Don't Have a Headache. Finally, she reveals that she didn't have a headache and what to do about it. You know, when you don't feel like having a sexual relations with your husband, this is what you should, lots of good advice in here. And here she is, Christina Ferrari. Christina Ferrari.
Thank you.
Okay.
Long time.
Welcome back to New York.
Oh, thank you. Yeah. It's always good to be back.
Having a good time?
I am. Oh, I have to tell you real quick. I didn't know about this restaurant. I went to a restaurant called Jean Georges.
Jean Georges.
Okay, and I said, what is the name of that thing that Kathy Lee always orders? That's all I had to say was Kathy Lee. They threw food at me. They were wonderful to me.
Well,
they were so. It was that carpaccio thing or that tuna that you always
tuna,
order.
It's incredible. It's on a grid. It's fabulous.
It's so beautiful. But I'm telling you, just mention your friend of Kathy Lee. They will treat you like royalty. It was unbelievable. Of course, then I went to Le Cirque last night and I said, I know Regis, yeah,
okay.
So forget it.
So you lost.
Yeah.
So you lost sexual interest during perimenopause.
Yeah. So you want
we
to know about
time
the book?
For
okay.
All this.
Okay, so I don't have a headache. Yes. I mentioned it on my talk show, Home and Family, that, well, actually we had a doctor on who said women who go through perimenopausal symptoms lose their sex drive. And I went, I said, well, that's me. Forgetting I was on television.
Excuse me, the difference between perimenopause and premenopause?
It's the same thing.
Yeah.
Rich, yes. It's the same thing.
I thought it was a different
No, it's before you go through menopause.
So what are the signs?
The signs were, I didn't, besides having night sweats and all, you know, the normal menopausal things.
Night sweats, that's what you have.
Okay. I went through a three-year period where I had no desire for sex. I wouldn't be the one to initiate it. Of course, it went on for 3 years. I still had sex, and once I was in the moment, I was fine. But it took so long for Tony to jumpstart me, you know? It was just... It took a while. But, but for 3 years, I went through this, and I said, you know, I'm too young to feel this way. I want
because
to...
Because you loved sex before.
And I love my husband.
Yeah.
So what was the reason you...
And I love being married to him. I want to stay married to him.
So what was the reason why you felt this way?
It had to do, well, the research that I did, it had to do with the fact that what I was eating and the stress that we go through,
yeah.
Especially, well, men too, but women, we try to be everything to everybody. We try to be the best mother, the best wife, the best talk show host.
I was low in testosterone also.
Mm-hmm. I had no testosterone, so they gave me this cream. So I used this cream and... You know, this cream was great, but I knew the cream was not the answer. It had to do with what I was eating. I had to finally give in to the fact that I needed to exercise, I needed to move, and I needed to change my eating habits.
And the name of this cream is?
I have a whole bucket for you in the back.
All right, she talked about food, too, right?
The food is very important.
And there are lots of recipes in this book about that, and we're going to make one of them right now.
Christine is a great cook.
Wednesday on Live, actor Ben Stiller.
Hormones and all kinds of diet tips. One of them is this drink we're going to make right now.
Well, one of the most important things that you can do is include soy products in your meal every day. And a lot of people think if they have to eat tofu, they go, look, that man's going, ew. Yeah. I'm telling you, all these recipes have been kid tested, and I've tried them out on my neighbors
and
my friends.
This is orange juice.
This is a drink I give to my kids every morning. I use it as a booster also. Orange juice, grapefruit juice.
Two-thirds cup of grapefruit juice.
We have some strawberries. You can use any juice you like if you don't like the juice or if you don't like strawberries.
That's
use whatever
cup.
You like. Now, here's tofu. Now, I want Regis just to
half
taste.
A cup.
Half a cup. Just
Why
taste it.
Regis
okay.
have to taste
just
it?
Just taste it. Now, this is tofu.
Is it like yogurt?
When it's plain. No, it doesn't have any flavor, so it's yucky. Come on, open the mouth. Let's go. All right. It's really awful, isn't it? I mean, it's okay.
It's the worst.
Okay. Now we're going to put it in there.
That's
half a cup of orange or peach sorbet.
Uh-huh.
Some ice. And some bananas. Ooh, stuck in there. Okay.
Oh, and the fresh mint.
Yes, and mint. All right, now we're going to...
Well, that's garnish.
Now, if you want, you can put some bran flakes in there or whatever you like.
To give it a little crunch?
Yes, a little crunch. Now, we're going to pretend it's already done, but we're on TV time. So, I have magic right here. Here it is, okay?
Thank you. Cheers.
I'm going to drink to women everywhere. I suggest that you get this for Father's Day.
Cheers to women everywhere.
Yeah.
No more headaches for you women.
No, taste it. Let me know what you really think. Honestly.
It's very refreshing.
No, there's too much tofu.
No, come on, Rita, stop it.